excuse to not try to become a kinder person, but I'm saying cultivate compassion for the fact that, like, man, your dad had PTSD, and your fucking folks got divorced when you were three, and your dad remarried an abusive woman who hated your fucking guts for 7 fucking years, and she did some really bad things to you over the course of that time that you were way too young to
process,
or you had no way to deal with that. And now, when you're in your 20s or your 30s, you're realizing that you seem to be kind of a selfish cunt. And it's like, well, yeah, the reason you're being a selfish, quote, cunt is because you had to build up a very high-powered defense mechanism to deal with the fact that you were abused for almost a decade when your brain was forming more neurons than it ever will at any other point in its life. And now we can start having compassion for ourselves. Instead of thinking, I'm a selfish cunt, we could think, oh, I've got too big a force field up. I've developed a thing to protect me from an environment that I'm no longer in. And then the point is, once you start becoming compassionate to yourself, that's when you run into the person who's being a selfish cunt, who you can look at and say, oh, I see you. I know who you are. I don't know what it was. I don't know if it was an abusive parent. I don't know if it was heartbreak. I don't know if it was something you read. I don't know if it was something you... I don't know. Maybe genetic. I don't know. But I know from looking into myself enough to know that you deserve more compassion than you're getting. That's it.
So we have this agreement that everybody can learn up to a certain